Okay, so I honestly didn't expect a whole lot, but I paid 59 cents for this game. Not real sure what to think. The preview looked halfway decent. So far, so good. Looks like a drift game. Kind of weird stuff. I hit enter to start it. Apparently have a multi intro here. Can't skip it. Escape and enter don't do anything. But we get to here and the game just straight up freezes. Wow, I am so glad that I wasted 59 cents, 63 cents with tax on this game.